We are saddened to announce the death of Adalbert Monroe Trezelle, who passed away at his residence at Cap Estate Crozelet on Tuesday, 3rd September 2019, at the age of 73. He was a retired air traffic controller. The funeral service for the late Adalbert Monroe Trezelle will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. His body now lies at Crick's Funeral Home Limited, Vidvote.